Supreme Reflections is our tribute to the greatest female singing group of all time, Diana Ross and the Supremes. In the beginning, the Supremes were very subtle in the way they dressed. They didn't go in for a lot of flash and glitter. That would soon change. Where did I love go? Baby. Whenever you're near, I hear a symphony. The Supremes were the first rhythm and blues singing group to headline New York's famous Copacabana. They broke down the color barrier for many acts to follow.
Gentlemen, the delightful Copacabana headliners, the Supremes. So let's hear it for them.
My world is empty without you, babe. My world is empty without you, babe. And as I go my way alone,
I need you, babe.
I find it hopefully to carry on.
You, babe.
But mama said, hey, hurry, love. No, you're not here. She said, love, don't come here.
Ed Sullivan loved the Supremes. It seemed like they were on his show every other week. Sometimes he just couldn't remember their names.
You're doing the number one record around the country, The Happening. The girls here.
Hey, light, look at me. I can see the reality. Cause when you shook me, took me out of my world, I woke up. Suddenly I just
woke up. In 1967, Florence Ballard was replaced by Cindy Birdsong. But the hits kept coming, and they were number one again with Love Child. Diana Ross and the Supremes' incredible career is traced in its entirety in Supreme Reflections.